is lame, had she affection and warm youthful blood, she would be as swift in motion as a ball. My words would bend her to my sweet love. But also many famous, they are dead, unwieldy, slow, heavy, and pale as lead.
Oh God, she comes sweating. Oh Lord, what was that?
I am all weary. Give me leave a while. Fie, how my bones ache. What a jaunt have I. Thou hast my bones, and I thy news. Nay, come, I pray thee.
Not see that I am out of breath.
How art thou out of breath, if thou hast breath to say to me that thou art out of breath? Is thy news good or bad? Answer to that.
Well, you have made a simple choice.
You know not how to choose the best.
No,
no,
not me. Though his face be better than any man's, yet his leg excels all man, and there a hand in a foot, and a body.
Though they do not be talked on,
yet thou art a man. Go thy way, blessed of God.
What of our marriage? What of that?
Lord, how my head aches. Oh, what a head have I. Oh, my back.
Other side.
Oh, my back.
Beshrew your heart for sending me about to get my death with jouncing up and down.
In faith, I am sorry thou art not well. Sweet
nurse, tell me, what says my love, your love?
Who says, like an honest gentleman, and a courteous, and a kind, and a handsome, and I warrant a virtuous.
Where is your mother?
Where is my mother?
Your love says, like an honest gentleman, where is your mother?
Is this the poultice for my aching bones?
Oh, send forward. Do your messages yourself.
What?
I hear something coil. Come! What's that, Romeo?
Have you not made a good trip today?
I have.
Ah! And how you went to the Friar Lawrence?
Here's my fiddlestick. Here's that shall make you dance. Do come.
So talk here in the public haunts of men.
Shh.
Should you withdraw into some private place and reason coldly of your grievances, or else depart? Here all eyes gaze on us.
Men's eyes were made to look, and let them gaze.
Well, peace be with you. Here comes my man, Romeo. The hate I bear thee can afford no better term than this. Thou art a villain.
You!
The reason I have to love thee doth much excuse thee after tending rage to such a weakling. Villain am I none. Therefore, farewell. He thou knowest me not.
What?
So, good captain,
let me claim my pendant as dearly as my own.
Be satisfied.
Oh, dishonorable, vile, suspicious Tybalt! You rat catcher! Will you walk? What would thou have with me?
Good king of cats.
Nothing but one of your mountain.
I'm.
Sweet Juliet, thy beauty has made me offended.
Romeo!